Okay, then. So, who are you exactly? Why are you helping me?
Look, I'm not here to fuck you over, dude. We all want the same thing. Look, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know how you getting to CFR is gonna help, but at this point, I'll take a slim hope for no hope. Put your big boy pants on and get.
Welcome to the international headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world-famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline. Incorporating an unprecedented level of automation, designed...
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you were dead.
They are confused about the right many things.
And environmentally friendly workplace for thousands...
I have a job for you.
But you're
all we think about is the future. Zero carbon footprint. Well, in that case, I'm sure you're all cool.
The hell's that?
Poor bastard doesn't know anything about the train crash. Hope he doesn't have a heart attack when time resumes.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
If I deactivate the stone sniffing system, won't that, if time stops again, then the building...
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Hey, guy. You in there? I'm locked down.
Yeah. I'm gonna get that door for you. Hang on. But be careful, there's a lot of scared and angry meatheads on the other side. There you go. Don't get your ass killed.
Oh.